The spiritual capital of India, Varanasi draws tens of millions of visitors every year, from religious pilgrims to foreign tourists. In fact, the city is now getting 10 times the visitor numbers they had before COVID, and that's a challenge for a place that wants to make more efforts to preserve its natural resources and decarbonise its industry. A challenge, say local authorities, that can only be met through modern technology.
तो काशी विश्व की सबसे पुरातन नगरी है, सांस्कृतिक नगरी है, धार्मिक नगरी है, और वही स्वरूप हमें बना के रखना है, तो काशी का पहचान का कहीं संकट नहीं है। देखिए पहले आज के डेट में टेक्नोलॉजी एक ऐसा विषय है कि बिना इसके अब हम काम नहीं कर सकते हैं, और हमें हर क्षेत्र में इसका सहयोग लेने की जरूरत है।
The Ganges, India's holiest river, has long struggled with pollution. In fact, levels of bacteria here are nearly 500,000 times India's recommended safe limit for bathing. But here at the local water treatment plant, they're turning that river water into clean drinking water for the city at a rate of 36 million litres a day. It's an essential service that's now more efficient than ever, thanks to ABB soft starters, which help prevent leaks in the infrastructure and which have drastically cut down on the manual labour required to operate this system.
पहले वाले में था उसको हाथों द्वारा चार्ज किया जाता था मोटर को चार्ज करने के बाद फिर उसको जो है कि पुश करके उसको जो है कि सप्लाई दी जाती थी तब पानी को उठाता था पहले उसको चार्ज करने में 15 से 20 मिनट लगते थे आज के डेट में बटन यूज किया तुरंत जो है कि मोटर चालू हो गई हां समय की बचत हुई
The utility company says they've seen efficiency improvements of up to 25% from this technology, and they're not the only ones making improvements. Across town, at the railway yard, some of that water's being used to clean the city's rolling stock. Trains here for cleaning and maintenance used to be powered by diesel generators, which caused harmful emissions and noise pollution, and which required a lot of fuel. Now they have a local substation built around ABB circuit breakers, allowing the trains to simply be plugged in and removing the problems at a stroke.
LT panel और उसके contractor वगैरह जो हैं सारे ABB product use हुए हैं और इस तरह की उसकी अच्छाइयाँ ये हैं कि maintenance कम होता है उसमें maintenance free है.
Pollution
वगैरह कम हो गए
हैं
eliminate करा हम लोगों ने
This project has paid for itself many times over. The reduction in diesel is saving them close to $250,000 every month. And even the electricity they depend on in turn is benefiting from ABB technology. In another part of Varanasi, the local power utility too is using ABB switchgear specially designed to fit into the tight spaces of a modern urban environment.
Actually, technology is very central to our business and technology helps us in making our electricity supply reliable and it helps us in increasing our efficiency because you know power demand is increasing day by day.
In fact, the whole city is changing day by day, moving from a traditional religious hub to a city that can harness modern technology to grow more sustainably.
From last 10 years, Varanasi has changed completely and it's going to change in future also. Before 10 years, I couldn't have imagined that Varanasi will transform in such a way that even I, being a local, would be surprised.
Clean water and efficient energy are key planks in India's nationwide sustainable development goals, putting Varanasi in the spotlight. Authorities here say they hope one of the world's oldest cities can once again lead the way, this time towards a more sustainable future.